The second expedition took place in 1493 and was again led by Admiral Columbus, now Viceroy of the newly discovered lands. The squadron this time consisted of 17 vessels, including 10 caravels. The flagship was the Santa Maria la Galante. Among the participants of the expedition were about 1,500 recruited sailors, soldiers, future colonists, royal officials, and missionaries. A six-month stock of provisions, plant seeds, cattle, tools, and implements for the future colony were loaded onto the ships. The time of the discoveries had begun. In November 1493, Columbus discovered the islands of Dominica, Guadalupe, the Lesser Antilles, and the island of Puerto Rico. In his search for gold, Columbus conducted a military campaign to Haiti in March 1494, only to discover the southeastern and southern shores of Cuba, the Isla de la Juventud, Isle of Youth, and Jamaica.
Thank you. Thank you.